right. The lesson learned.
Crushing a bug. Squish.
Let's see what's at the guild, if anything. Let's go and scrap a bunch of stuff.
Nothing in this wide world can't be broken down for scrap.
That's all right, scrapping for 20 hollow points.
Be seeing you.
If you have to ask how much, you can't afford it.
Can't buy a new gun. So I need those. Really bad at that.
Thanks. Thanks.
Really do not understand why auto trigger isn't standard.
If you need something crafted, I'm your man.
You know where to find me.
Hello.
It's you again. Why is the Papa Gremlin always running around in town? I thought he was a villain. What are the mini outfits like? Oh man, it's like pajamas. No belts. Is the difference here just that he does up his jacket? It really is. Men's fashion. Okay, that's cute.
Aren't you the cute thing? Thanks.
What?
Thanks.
Anyway.
See you
later. Please excuse my messing with outfits. Pretty sure it's quicker to go down here out to the world map and then reload than it is to go all the way around town. Unless I do that.
Hi.
I'm sure what he says is supposed to have some more meaning, but it's just not clear who he is.
As you know, Zenith regulates the lifespan of every human. Zenith itself is made of corrosion-resistant alloys. The mainspring that provides power uses thermodynamics to maintain coil tension. It can run up to 6,000 years without maintenance. The quartz that Zenith uses to set human lifespans, however, lasts at the very most 100 years. The quartz deposits are arranged in a clockwise fashion. The mapping continues. But based on date of birth, we can estimate quartz location.
This is the weirdest.
Maybe they're deaths.
Expert
this is something I have to accept.
Ever seen? What the heck was the context for that supposed to be? As I know indeed. I really kind of wish that they'd called the chapters episodes instead.
Jean Paulet. That name sounds familiar.
He's the one who commissioned the statue from Garigliano.
Uh-huh.
Come on. Let's go see what Cardinal Jean Paulet needs doing.
Love that Zephyr doesn't do stairs. A choice of word, isn't it? Tiny. For a world that's a clock. Measures human lives. Why has the creepy cardinal come to stand outside my house again? I'm not okay with this. Oh god.
What's that?
I wish that character just was not in this game. Everything he represents is horrible. It will indeed be horrible if no one can buy your clothes. Just any meat? Oh, up on level 2. Funky, let's go do that. That might require me doing a little bit of grinding for hexes. There's an episode where Leanne actually has to go on a date with the Cardinal. I am going to chew through my disc. And my controller. And quite possibly the telly as well. So, let's go upstairs first. I might have the stuff for that mission already. How do I get upstairs? Don't think I can actually switch that manner on yet. So this might be futile. Two of those. Mm-hmm. Back we go.
How you doing?
So long.
Quickest way into the good graces of one of the cardinals, be Lian. Oops, a daisy. Can't get to that one yet. That one I need to go back to Evil City for. I still love this street being called Razzle Street. Interesting choice of phrase for the place where the clothes shop is.
Oh.
A tank. I have to go and destroy a tank.
Oh.
In order to get a part for a sewing machine. Sounds legit. Swords to plowshares and all that. Thank you. to go to the guild. Actually.
Oh.
That looks like it's probably where I found my tank. I like the distribution of safe ground here. Like, they clearly wanted to make it clear that there was a road here once. Let's find this tank. Then...
poor, unlucky bastards. You're hard to miss.
Straight!
like it when they keep me guessing.
But there wasn't a tank there, was there?
This shouldn't take long.
In a beehive!
There's our tank.
Stay on your toes.
Dead battery. That's very, very high level indeed.
Thank you.
I look at an enemy and
there's
all
definite weakness there in that design of that boss, where it shouldn't go too close to walls. And that's the second boss where I've seen just an obvious flaw in the plan. It does flirt with kind of puzzled combat constantly. No, I'm not going to this one. I do like towns that have more than one entrance, but this is a little finicky. This town looks so good in this light. This isn't an outfit, but I will take extra armor. Actually, it's kind of strange that it was a plot point to unlock the B outfits. I don't really know what to make of that. Something about going down to level 6, Lucia. Let's go and see what's in Lucia now. See if Forsaken's changed. Does this place look beautiful?
West today, east tomorrow. You never know where I'll turn up.
But I do know that you will never have useful stuff.
Hope to see you again soon!
So long.
Let's get this over with.
Don't move! Your money and scrap!
from the weak. That's the law around here.
Pretty quickly.
You came to the wrong place. We're the dregs of the dregs. You won't find a deadlier spot in all of Basel.